Hi, I'm Amelia Tamayo. Last Saturday, Venezuelan troops loyal to President Nicolas Maduro violently drove off foreign aid convoys sent by opposition leader Juan Guaido in the Venezuelan border. In other news, this week, we wanted to get in touch with local businesses, so we met up with a Northampton High School Class of 2012 alum who started his own business while he was still a student here. His name is Sam Coates Fink, and he's a bread baker. He builds his own brick ovens, gives classes in the community, and even has a few high school interns now. We sat down with this young entrepreneur to understand his passion.
Built my first clay oven in high school. I sold my first bread at the high school at NHS. I sort of made up an internship. It was before internships were an official thing. But I woke up two mornings every week at 4:30 and baked bread and sold it at the high school. Work with different communities. I built an oven at the Amherst Synagogue as a workshop. So 30 families showed up on the morning of Rosh Hashanah, the Jewish New Year, and found a pile of clay and a pile of sand, and we spent the day building an oven together that we've then been baking in every week since September. I wrote a Hebrew school curriculum that teaches Jewish ritual, Jewish values. I also teach private classes where I'm hosting somebody's house, and then they bring their community to me. This year I'm really focusing on building more clay ovens as workshops. That's the one side of business, and I love that because literally from the first time you're picking up a ball of clay, you're building community. You're building as community. You're making the oven together. When I was a senior in high school, to be able to leave the high school, work on a project by myself, and then sharing it, like back in the high school, was such a powerful learning experience and a powerful social experience. Not only did I learn how to bake bread better and learn how to run a business, but it also changed the way I interacted with the students that I baked for at the high school, the teachers I baked for at the high school. It was also super fun. Like showing up with like 24 loaves of bread in the high school, it was like super fun, you know? So I think, you know, the idea that other interns could have a similar experience to me, that's one part of it. The other side of it is that I can learn a lot from the interns, and they're part of communities that I'm not part of.
What really drew my attention to this internship was my work at Abundance Farm over the summer. There we ended up making a bunch of bread with Sam, and he actually helped us build a bench in the greenhouse. Some highlights of the internship have been just his daily routine, you know, going not only baking bread with him, but also reaching out to the community, working on these things that he calls empathy calls. The empathy call is where you call someone and you ask them about the impact that you've had in their life. And so it's basically asking people to say nice things or mean things about you. Working with Sam, he really wants to keep us accountable for our own personal goals. I think just that accountability between me and the other interns is really good in keeping up a good work ethic.
Thanks for watching. Remember, it's never too soon to start working on what you're passionate about, and it just might work out. I'm Amelia Tamayo, and this has been In Other News. Bye!